Warning. This video is to lean and kick some serious ass. If you liked any of it and or have a large member, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Rated A for awesome.
Alright, welcome back, and we're starting the God of War 1, which is the first game that came out, but, you know, there is prequels and all that good stuff, so we're going to be playing on Mortal simply because I like playing through games and just beating the game as it is, enjoying it. It is a walkthrough. I don't plan on getting everything down the first go, so I know people are going to complain, things like that, but just know that it's just a walkthrough, and, if people are stuck, they can watch these guides and go to the certain part that they're stuck on and see how I got through it, or how I struggled through it, or how I rage quit, because I almost rage quit in the Chains of Olympus. Anyways, let's get to it. So, Mortal, easy. I did play this on PS2, and I did play this on the HD collection first, but that's after that, or before that I thought, no, before I knew Ghost of Sparta. No. God damn it. Chains of Olympus was the first game you had to play in the story order.
From the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering.
So I'm going to replay it for you guys. And if you didn't watch the Chains of Olympus videos, I would suggest you go see them. And the last part, I did mention that for the next 10 episodes, or no, I should say 5 episodes-ish of the God of War series. SAGA. I'm sick. I'm a little sick, so you guys gotta kind of tough it out and just bear with. I know I'm not really that energetic, and I sound different. I got the sniffles and all that stuff. Supposedly I sound like a 50-year-old when I am sick, and I do got sniffles, and I'm really tired. So I'm sorry if I do sound like a pedo, but my voice is supposedly deep, pedo-ish, and sometimes attractive, from what I understand. Anyways, bear with, and hopefully I'll kick some ass. Now the controls are different from the one in Chains of Olympus, so I still need to get used to it. Graphics look nice. For a PS2 one, to be honest. Oh, okay. That's new. I should say old. Different. Whatever. There we go. Not much of the graphics are better. I just want to say, like, the lighting in the full screen HD 1080, you know what I mean? Like, it's still, I want to say, blocky. Like, if you look at some of the figures. But overall, it's still pretty good. I'm gonna press it. Free runner. Oh my god, he almost fucking ate me whole. Oh, FML. That did not turn out well. yes, yes, I know. There we go. Ooh, this stuff. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. I get it. Get me out. Ezio does this way better. Oh my god. Personally, my favorite is Altair, but Ezio's in 3 out of 5 games so far. No, we sure know who wins the agility battle, Kratos. Actually, let's open. Yeah, let's get some of this power stuff. It's always good. Whatever, buddy. Wait. Alright, whatever. Damn. My bad. Reflex. Oh, you still want to go, huh? Okay, I'm back. Okay. I need not have enough. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Oh dang, okay, so blocking don't do shit there. Oh, okay, I see how it goes. Oh, you got me again. Shit, let's just go down there? Yeah, okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I wonder how he got in there. Come on, Kratos, you got this. More and more, you're like an assassin. Oh god, come on, get up, get up. Aha.
It's you! The visions, they were real! The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late! We're pinned down! These creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
Oh, fuck me. It is so impossible to do this type of shit. Fucking hate it. It's like, why do people have to move so fucking slow? No, I get the fucking instructions. Come on over here. Don't fucking blow up on me, Box. Motherfucker. Fucking kick the box! Fuck me! God damn it! Are you fucking serious? Hold R2. I've been doing the exactly same fucking thing. fucking hate Kratos so much. Fucking don't jump! I'm trying to do it quick! Use a control. Holy fuck, I'm gonna blow a gasket. I press R2 and then it just doesn't not want to work. That's it. All you niggas are fucking dead. God damn. Man, I hate boxes now. Oh, ho-ho-ho! Yeah, that's right. Not today.
Before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Sidon's Rage. Ah, okay. Let's go. Well, how the hell do I do that? Oh, L2? Okay. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Come on, Kratos, let's go, let's go. Talking about son. Oh, I should have saved all my fucking power for that shit. This platform is fucking hella tough. Ain't taking shit from no one. And what you want? Ooh. I see how it goes. Let's go. That's how to do something. Yeah, that's right. What you got, son? You got nothing. Dinosaur, what do you want from me? Come on. Come on, come on. Third time's the charm. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh man, this is one long boss. This is true. Alright, here we go. This should be the killer right here. Okay, never mind. Fourth time's a charm, right? Or maybe I failed him. I don't even know. I just don't get it why he does the same moves over and over. It's so annoying. Oh, that didn't work out as planned. Ah, come on, that wasn't even at me. What is this, unfair Mario? There we go. Let's go, son. Let's go. What you got? What you got? There we go. He gone. He gone. Well, that's the best pole dancer ever. No, just kidding. Yeah, this is like my mouth right here, all fucking grossed up to shit. I'm sick.
Thank you! Thank the gods you came back for me!
I didn't come back for you.
No!
Of course. Oh, okay, I thought it was like his eye. Here we go.
Huh?
supposed to go again? Are they supposed to go back down? Oh, fuck, alright. I totally forget. No, this ain't right. Holy shit. Where the hell is this go? If I have to do this again, I'm like pissed. Oh my Jesus. Oh, he just shot me under there. At least I don't have to do the box yet. Fucking low gasket. My bad. How much do I have? Huh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's it. Oh, get owned.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him. A reminder of his own past. A past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea. Endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. For no matter how much wine he consumed or how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors that plagued his mind.
Athena! That's awesome.
10 years, Athena. I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these?
Everyone's all pleasure to fuck. He's just sitting at the end like, fuck that shit. This shit can't even keep me from my past, nigga.
Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak.
Maybe he's a sex god. Who knows? Destruction.
It is the will of Ares, my great city fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Lols. Every game. God of War.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just fed them my fingers. Just like this. I don't want to do it again. Just so you know, you guys know, this is where I was last time before I quit and saved, and I went to Chains of Olympus because I knew that that was the game that I had to play first. So you should get a trophy for doing that. If you're not into the whole sex thing like I am, or I want to say sluttiness, just do it anyways because you're going to get a trophy for it. And no, I'm not gay. I'm just a classy fucking broad. And no, I'm not a chick. Just got long hair. It's funny, I get on my first time every time. I'm such a quick learner. You should call me the sex god. Just kidding.
Find the op.
I'd crack some jokes, but I really don't think it's proper for me to. Sleepy. What the fuck's the point of this then? That was gay. Thought there'd be like a chest or something. No? What the fuck? Why do they have all this pointless shit? No chest. Get on my level, noobs. Okay, I see how it goes. Oh. Oh, damn.
No! No! Stay away from me!
Matrix. Oh, buddy. All right, Senator, Mentor, whatever it's called. eat my blade. So like S my B. Metador. My blades look so small.
Ares has brought these beasts to Athens. Without help, the city will fall.
Gates destroyed. You'll have to fight another one.
You're done. Holy shit, what the hell is that? Oh, okay, blocking don't do nothing. Moral of the video games, guys, if you can't out strength or out speed your enemy, hit him in the eye. Or every time. No, I know. That's right. Genius. Oh, what the fuck? Thought I'd actually have some direction when I go. There's all shortcuts in life, though, sonny boy. You gotta walk all the way across the ledge.
Aphrodite.
Kratos, the gods are pleased with your progress, but your current skills will not be enough to defeat the minions of Ares. I offer you the power to freeze your enemies where they stand, but you must earn such a gift. Of the Gorgons. Bring me her head, Kratos, and I will give you the ability to wield its power.
Whoa. Okay. Not a fan of how that turned out.
Destroy them all with Medusa's gaze, and the power of the Gorgon will be yours.
Medusa's gaze, huh? Rocking out. Headbanger. Oh, so funny. Oh, shit. Rape! Look at this stone kid. Damn, it's freaking tough. How many are there?
In the name of Olympus. The rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
So dramatic for climbing a ladder. Oh, please tell me I kick it. Oh, no. Oh yeah, I do kick it. Yeah, okay. Do it again. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm way back here? You kidding me? Weak. I don't know how many times I've been in this room. Caress the wall, Kratos. Maybe you won't fall. Oh, baller. Let's go, son. What you got? That was dope as all hell. Fist bumping that shit. Okay, yeah, I get it. Get the hell down. Get out of here. Get out of here. Who do you think you are? Oh, I gotta blow my nose. It's fucking disgusting. Doing enough squats there, Kratos? That face. Are you kidding me? Okay, I was gonna fucking be so pissed if that didn't get it. You guys probably heard that on the freaking mic. Oh, fuck. God, you can't even you can't jump around because you fall to your fucking death. Come on.